Director of Football Operations. There's about 230 seats in there.
Wow.
Everybody's got to have their...
Oh, you're not kidding.
What it is, if it's $50 a ticket or something like that. Brunick says? He's the president of the University of Minnesota.
Oh, it is. Yeah, sure enough. It is. Yeah. This is the locker room.
Guys, when you get out there today, how many of you are going to get an interception? One, two, three. How many of you guys are going to get a sack? One, two, three, four. How many are going to recover a fumble? One, two, three interceptions, four sacks, two fumble recoveries. We don't even have to show up to the game. We've already won. Let's go get them.
Mike Parker's back to Channel 11. He does a show, half hour show every week.
Hey, this is like the real. Mm-hmm.
Those almost look like bricks from the morning.
Oh, I wonder. Yeah, I wonder. That's all right.
Go!
Yeah! Yeah!
Come on.
You ready, guys?
Yeah.
I want to say over here. That's what.